The world you first encountered when you were 15. The world which has starved you, despised you. Here it comes again. This time it is bearing gifts. The phone didn't ring before, if you had a phone. Now it never stops ringing. When people saying, what do you do? They say, won't you do this? And you become, or you could become, a very important person. You find yourself in the position of a woman I don't know who sings a certain song in a certain choir. When the song begins, she says, I said I wasn't gonna tell nobody, but I couldn't keep it to myself. You've come full circle. Full circle. Here you are again. It's all to do all over again. And you must decide all over again whether you want to be famous or whether you want to write. And the two things, in spite of all the evidence, have nothing whatever in common. Now what is it, at the point of the artist, since I must put it this way, begins to come of age that he cannot keep to himself? This is the trickiest part of the whole argument. I was having lunch today with two very good friends of mine, or one very good friend of mine, a friend of his. They're both artists. I wasn't trying to be sardonic. The friend of the friend is a man I admire very much. The other one is a cat I really dig. Achievement. It is almost our only hope. Because only an artist can tell, and only artists have told, since we have heard of man, what it is like for anyone who gets to this planet to survive. What it is like to die, or to have somebody die. What it is like to be a death. it is like to feel, what it is like to love, what it is like to be glad. Hymns don't do this. Churches really cannot do it. The trouble is that although the artist can do it, the price that he has to pay himself, that the audience will also pay, is the willingness to give up everything to realize that although you've spent 27 years acquiring this house, this furniture, this position, although you spent 40 years raising this child, these children, nothing, none of it belongs to you. You can only have it. You can only have it by letting it go. You can only take if you are prepared to give. And giving is not an investment. It is not a day at the bargain counter. It is a total risk of everything, of you.